Blockchain technology makes it possible to share data and transact without relying on a centralized server or database. This kind of decentralized computing can create immense value for financial institutions, insurers, data processors, and other organizations, as well as consumers. There's just one problem. Blockchains like Ethereum and Bitcoin are public. With them, anyone can transact, view transaction histories, work as a peer node. This means there's no real data or contract privacy, something that prevents mass adoption by enterprises and individuals. Enter ARPA. With ARPA Network, enterprise and individual data can be used and analyzed without being shared publicly, using cryptography methods including multi-party computation, also known as MPC. Furthermore, data providers can charge third parties for access to data while keeping data private. Financial institutions can search shared blacklists and perform joint risk analysis without sharing siloed data. Insurers, advertisers, and trading firms can pool data to improve business performance without making transactions public. Consumers can aggregate and monetize their data without having to grant ownership to a corporation. For the first time ever, entities from different segments and industries can share data privately, at scale, and without centralized agents. An important step to creating the $3 trillion in enterprise value PwC believes blockchain can deliver by 2030. To learn more about ARPA, visit our website and follow us on Twitter.